lignin staining. Lignin, a complex phenylpropionate polymer, is primarily deposited in the walls of cells that have secondary wall thickening, such as trachea elements and fibers. Lignin provides mechanical strength to the walls of these sclerenchyma cells. Lignin is derived from the dehydrogenative polymerization of the monolignols paracumaryl alcohol, coniferyl alcohol, and synapyl alcohol. These monolignols are synthesized through a phenylpropionate biosynthetic pathway. In the top part of the stem, where the only sclerenchyma cells present are the xylem vessel elements. Lignin staining is only seen in the xylem. In the middle part of the stem, another type of sclerenchyma cells, the intervascular fibers, is present in addition to xylem cells. Here, lignin is seen in both intervascular fibers and xylem cells. In the lower part of the stem, more xylem cells and intervascular fibers are formed. Consistently, intense lignin staining is seen in these sclerenchyma cells too. No lignin staining can be detected in the cortical cells or the pith parenchyma cells throughout the stems. Materials required: potato, stem of the plant, double-edged razor blade, water, dropper, brush, glass slide, blotting paper, fluorogeuconol stain, which is a colorless liquid, petri dish. Procedure: using a razor blade, cut the potato into the block and make a slit in the middle of the potato block. Place the stem of the plant in the middle of the slit made in the potato block. Cut thin sections of the stem along with the potato block into a petri dish containing water. Using a brush, transfer the cut sections of the stem into a petri dish containing water. Pour few drops of fluoroglucanol HCl stain into a watch glass using a dropper. Transfer the cut sections of the stem from the petri dish into the watch glass using a brush. Take a clean glass slide and pour few drops of water onto the slide. Using a wet brush, transfer the sections from the watch glass onto the slide. Place a cover slip over the sections on the slide using a forceps. Remove the excess solution from the edges of the cover slip by touching the side with a blotting paper and observe the slide under microscope. Result: the red color seen in the sections indicate lignin staining. Lignin staining is heavy in both xylem cells and intervascular fibers.